My name is Lisa. I am 30 years old and I live in Wellsboro, Pennsylvania. I have been in recovery for 4 years. I had been to a lot of different treatments, but never the right motives. It wasn't until I had gotten pregnant with my son Tyler that I really realized that honestly, I went to treatment just because I didn't want to lose him. I didn't want to stop. To be honest with you, I just wanted to die. However, I had this little bit of hope left in me that maybe I could do it. I had overdosed pregnant with my son. And when I woke up, it was like, I just had this motivation that it was just like, I need to do something different. My way is not working. It never has. And I knew that I needed to do something different. So I put myself in treatment. The first day it was more of like feelings and emotions, but at the same time, it was like I could breathe again. I've had so much support throughout my recovery. I do a 12-step program. I have a sponsor. I have a home group. I chair a meeting. I sponsor women. Being a sponsor is just, it's genuine love for somebody else and caring for somebody else that I've never felt that before. But what's changed in me is definitely perspective. I know that life's gonna get better, and I know that the drugs didn't help. And I also know that the drugs were just a symptom of my addiction. Now I get to be a mother, I get to be a daughter. I get to be somebody that I always wanted to be, something that I craved. That feeling of not being good enough, I no longer have that. They say in recovery a lot of times, like you become that person that you were before you started using. And to me, that's so far from the truth because I'm better than that person.